What going on, guys? It's your girl Reza in the zing. Good buddy, y'all come true.
Pause. You guys remember my how I keep my stomach on flat video from about a month ago? I did a poll on my community board and you guys were very interested in a what I eat in a day for a flat stomach. This video is going to be a basic outline of how I eat, what I eat. This is basically how things go around here, but sometimes I do slack off and just eat what I want to eat. For breakfast, the first thing I usually do is drink some tea. And you guys know my Grow and Glow tea. If you haven't seen the video on that, I'll put it in the cards, but you guys should definitely check that out. Very nutritious, has amazing ingredients. And if you want to know the ingredients, as I said, check that video out. I usually eat the same things over and over for breakfast, and oatmeal is one of my go-to meals for breakfast. I have to make it super, why am I saying super so much, but it has to be delicious. So I have my own little recipe that I'm showing you guys right here. This was posted on my fitness Instagram, Empress Fit. If you follow me there, you've probably already seen this video or you guys already know my recipe. If you don't like oatmeal, you have to try this recipe. I promise you, you will love it. So I usually top it off with some fruits and some hemp seeds or chia seeds. Pumpkin seeds, peanut butter, just to add protein into the mix. Another go-to breakfast would be smoothies. You can't go wrong with smoothies, so I make sure to make my smoothies balanced. Some days I do just want a fruit smoothie, but if it's balanced, I'll add some vegetables, some chia seeds for protein, or a superfood powder. I absolutely hate milk in my smoothies, but I didn't have any fruit juices to use, so that's why you guys saw me use milk. Some days I do participate in intermittent fasting because some days I really don't feel like eating breakfast or I'm not as hungry, so I would fast. I pack my lunch bag every morning before work to make sure that I stay on track with my eating, to make sure I'm not buying junk and consuming too much junk. I usually don't have the time to eat big meals throughout the day, so I'm snacking a lot. And I try to keep my snacks as healthy as I can. I'm usually snacking on fruits or nuts, or my favorite chip to snack on are plantain chips. Which brings me back to something I said in my video on how I keep my stomach on flat. I like to keep my eating clean, which gives me more energy versus eating foods with a lot of preservatives and sugar, which makes you crash at the end of the day. Listen, y'all, I usually cannot wait for lunch. This is my favorite part of the day because I know I'm about to dive in. My lunches have to be balanced. I have to have enough vegetable up in there, protein, some type of carbohydrates. We have to have everything and it has to be balanced. Right here, I had some lemon pepper, salmon with some vegetable fried rice. We had some zucchini, broccoli, peppers, onions up in there. Oh, and I usually cook my meals in the morning before I go to work because I used to meal prep, and actually I prefer my meals fresh or at least a day in. Anything more than that, I don't really enjoy it, honestly. But here we go, snacking again on some nuts, some pistachios to be exact. Boo boo. This week I was coming home real late, so I was just snacking and snacking. And usually when I get home, and if I get home really late, I usually don't eat anything because I just want to take a shower and go to bed. Sometimes I do pack a salad to add to my vegetable intake, leafy greens intake throughout the day. And I didn't pack one on that day, but my mom left some roasted peanuts for me, which is one of my faves. So I had to eat it. Here are some more of my lunches that I ate throughout the week. Next up, we have some barbecue tofu. I have to share this recipe with you guys. It is bomb. With some elbow pasta and some, what do you call that, vegetable again? Zucchini? No, asparagus. Another meal that I had throughout the week was some mashed potatoes with some sautéed spinach and some steak. I usually do not eat steak often, probably like once every 2 weeks or like once in a blue moon. But here's some more lunch ideas when I used to go ham with my meals. And as you can see, seafood is bae. I don't really like chicken, honestly. But chicken breast has a lot of protein, so that's why maybe sometimes I might eat it. And I mean, chicken is okay, but I eat a lot of seafood. Here are some more snacks that I have throughout the week. You guys know fruits are going to be coming up, and I'm going to show you some plantain chips, which I love. One of my favorite chips to eat. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want more videos like this, let me know. I'll do them for you. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.